Oh. He does have a mean streak, doesn't he?
Well, you got to imagine playing defensive line. You got to fight off big and then grab quarterbacks or grab running backs. Rock solid. You can look at him and tell that.
He just takes his time. He's enjoying this.
The fans are also. Only got a two count.
World Championship Wrestling. The Great American Bash, the Superstation WTBS. It's right here for you. The very best wrestling in the world. Has that arm bar. Here, Tony. Everybody wants to go after the world heavyweight champion, Ric Flair. He's on top of the world. Everybody wants him.
Michael Hayes talked about him. Ron Simmons, certainly an athlete, on his way up the ladder. Still pulling on that arm, Ron Simmons. Fans, we have more coming up on this program, World Championship Wrestling, right here on the Superstation, and we'll have more coming up right after this timeout.
Still has that arm. Ron Simmons, great All-American, a great wrestler. And he's here with the best. The best wrestler, the best wrestling in the world.
Ron knows, and we know also, and all the fans in the state of Oklahoma realize how big of an evening it is for Dr. Death Steve Williams. As a matter of fact, he's on his way to the doctor right now to get that cast off. And he's prepared for Big Bubba tonight. Tommy Angel trying to loosen the big man up. Watch that, though.
That one hurt. What's he gonna do?
Line tackle, shoulder tackle.
He is going a long ways.